Let's select the default cube, and X, to delete. Numpad 7, or, tilde, and, top, to go to the top viewport. Let's add a text object. Tab, to edit the text. Let's click this icon to edit the text object. We can change the extrude and the bevel settings like this. Lower the bevel resolution for sharper edges. We can use another font by importing it from the fonts folder. The character spacing and the shear setting can be adjusted here. Lastly, we can even add a curve to our text object. Let's add a curve point. E, to extrude. A, V, and A, to smooth the curve. We can scale the cube, or modify the curve point locations to customize the text object's overall shape. Let's set up the render scene. Ctrl plus Alt plus Numpad 0 to set up the render view. If your keyboard doesn't have numpads, please go to View, Align View, and Align Active Camera to view. Please watch a tutorial listed in the description to match my final render settings, as I'm using a cloned Look Dev HDRI setting. I'll use the sky texture. Let's turn off, use nodes, under compositing. I'll also use 32 samples to render. This is the end of the tutorial. Please like and subscribe if you have enjoyed watching this tutorial. Thank you for watching.